Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Don't Starve. We are on day 6, very, very much a record. Unfortunately, in the last video, I tried to kill some spiders and got destroyed for it. So, the priority right now is, what are we doing? Making our way back to the sciencey bit. Oh wait, no, let's eat some meat. Nom, nom. Now, that does give me health back, very slightly. Oh, hello, Mr. Bird. I'm going to have to do this, aren't I, really? Okay, equip. I've got everything on. Yep. Die! Yay, better one egg. La di da di da di da. Stabby. This is really mean. Oh well. I need the meat, damn it. I need to actually figure out how you get health back. Wilson, what are you? God damn it, Wilson! Oh well. Let's go kill this other one as well. Die! Intruder! Wait, no, it's a treat! Kill it! Ow. I'm still gonna die. Look at my health, that's horrendous. I have 11 health bits left. But I've got no idea how you get your health back. Aside from eating, which does get your health back slowly, I've got no other idea how to do it. I really don't have a clue. It actually looks like we've come to the end of the world up here. There's not much else to do. Let's nip back to the science machine and have a look around. Let's get these seeds. Nommy nommy seeds. Where's my axe? Do I have an axe? I do. Need some wood. Chop that. What do you... Ah! No! Ah! What are you doing? Why are you killing me? Leave me alone! Ah! Cruel. Oh, great. Yep. Fuel. Lovely jubbly. Let's get two on there, actually. Lovely jubbly. Okay, what have we got in the chest? Where's my backpack? I think I've lost my backpack. Someone commented on the last video, did he leave his backpack? Apparently I did leave my backpack, yes, because it's not here. Oh well. Research. And the amulet. This should get me quite a few. Beautiful. Let's cook some stuff up. Lovely jubbly. I am a master chef. Probably. Slightly. I think there's an airplane outside my window. Anyways, what can we research next? Meat effigy. I can resurrect... No. Don't care. I've not actually seen any beefalos in this playthrough yet. Bee box, no. I wanted a birdcage or something, didn't I? Crock pot, make better food. Oh, that sounds good. Although I've not seen charcoal yet. Humph. Bird trap. I think we should go for a bird trap. Although silk's going to be hard to get while I still can't kill the bloody... Whatchamacallits. You know what they're called. You know what they're called. Spiders! That's the ticket that I'm looking for. Oh, this is what I was going to do. Okay, I need 2 gold nuggets. I need a bird trap as well. Solvik! Ooh! Oh, I didn't want to do that! God damn it! Let's do some random research. Why not? Why not? Oh, right. Let's hop over here. Bug net, no. Fishing rod, no. I need silk. I just need silk. Ooh! Oh, that sounds awesome. I need grass and rope. Oh, God. Fire. I need fire. More than anything, I need fire. Let's cook a carrot as well. Where's my logs? There they are. Boop. Lovely jubbly. No worries. Doing fine. Fine. Please get some health back. Let's eat some meat. Nom. I really don't understand how this works. I don't understand how I get my health back. I know meat is giving me, like, a few. Look at that beard, man. Look at the beard. It's beard of kings is what it is. Bing. Oh, fun. Bing. What about dress sense? What do we need for the top hat? What do we need for the dapper vest? We need silk and we need a hound's tooth. Two things I've not seen yet. I've not seen most of this stuff, actually. Do I look any different? No. Hopefully my beard gets bigger. I'd hope my beard would one day get bigger. Anyways, I think we should head down west, because there's really little else to do. Gotta keep going and hope we find a new area, I guess. I'm gonna eat some meat. I just need the health, I really do. As much as it pains me to waste delicious, delicious steak, I do need the health. I see you driving around town with the golden. Okay, this is all new areas, so this is good. I need a beefalo. I'd like to make a beefalo hat. Kill it! Kill the Wobbatinga! That was never gonna work, was it? I hate that scream, it breaks my heart. I don't want to go too far away, but I suppose I could just make another campsite, it's not a big deal. Yep, epic journey into the wilderness. Yep, not yet to see a single enemy type. Just going to keep walking and see what happens, basically. Hope for the best. Sure, it can't go wrong at all. It can go wrong, it could go really, really wrong. I don't know if the world's unlimited. Do you reckon the world goes on forever? Oh, hello. No, I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. You will kill me. No, no, no. What did I just say? God damn it. Ah, we've hit the sea again. Okay, we're going to cut. Let's go down. It's flint everywhere. I don't really. So many gold nuggets. Why is there so many gold nuggets? What's going on? That's amazing. I'm going to stay away from the spider's nest, as history has taught me that it won't end well for me. It won't end well for me at all. I will get destroyed and die and cry, and there's a lot of them here. These fireflies or something, can I catch these somehow? Okay, I'm quite a distance from my home, but it's not a big deal, it's fine. Home is where the heart is. My heart will lead me back home. With my fantastic hat and my fantastic beard. Indeed, Mr. Crow, indeed. Go, go, go! I'm a ninja! Blah! Ah. That must really, really hurt. I once slammed my eyeball onto the ground and it actually hurt a lot. Yeah. Run away, run away, run away into the terrifying wilderness. That is the Run Away Into the Terrifying Wilderness song. Coming out 2014. Needs a bit of work. Leave me alone! Alright. There's no spear. Screw you! Yeah, that's what you get for pursuing me after I steal your babies. Bet you feel bad now. No, I feel bad now. Ooh, you're new. Oh, you're pretty and you. Okay, we're gonna eat berries. Not me berries. Reeds. I've never had reeds before. But I can hear something. I can hear something growling and moving about. What is that noise? Is it a beef? Die! Frog legs. What is that noise? I hate it. Oh, it's terrifying. Oh, make it stop. It's a plant. Well observed. Well observed. What the hell is... Ah! Well, I found out what the noise was. Not really sure what the... Ah! Not fighting that thing. It won't end well. Kill the frog. I don't know what the point of reeds is. I assume you use it to make papyrus, I guess? I'm not sure I want to die in the pursuit of reeds, but still, it's fun. Maybe I can fish. Oh, I can fish. You can get fishing rod, can't you? Come here, Mr. Froggy. Thank you. Ah! Look at him! It's terrifying. Just this little pink blob bubbling up from the ground trying to eat me. Which happens more than you'd think, ladies and gentlemen. Happens more than you'd think. I think it's probably time to start heading back towards camp. Although, I can't do this every day, can I? It's going to be annoying. I'll just kind of... platform. Right, what do I need to make a fire? I need some grass. Okay, we need grass. And we need grass fairly quickly. Ah, what's going on with the trees? Why is the world going crazy and trying to hurt me? Into the wilderness. I do feel slightly like running out of things to do in this game, so I'm just... shut up. I'm kind of more willing right now to just wander about and see what happens, basically. I could really do some grass, though. I could really do some grass, because there's no way I'm making it back to my house now. I do not have the time. Oh, bugger. Bugger it all, ladies and gentlemen. Bugger everything. Ah, what's going on? Oh, I don't like it. Grass! Oh, grass, I've never been so happy to see you. Please stop making terrifying noises. I don't even know what it is, and it's just growling and shouting at me. I don't like it. Leave me alone! No! What is that noise? Why do you hate me so much? I didn't do anything wrong. Ah! Ah! What's going on? What is it? What is it? Why is it trying to kill me? Oh, God. Oh, God, the horror. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Demon fairy picky. Oh, God. Oh, God. Level up really slowly. Well then, that went well. I do need to actually update my version of this. I think we're going to end it there. I think that's where Don't Starve is going to stop for us now, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this little playthrough. Thank you very much for joining me for it, as always. Much love, guys. See you later on. We are going to start a new horror game. Hopefully tonight. And yeah, that's about it. Cheers, guys. Much love. See you next time. Bye-bye.